car. My wife was here as well. When my son got into the car, my wife's heart was changed. She looked at that and it changed her life. And I remember asking her later, I said, so why are you allowing me to buy a Lamborghini with Bitcoin? And she said, well, the reason is because I saw my son in Ed's Murcielago. And I was like, well, what does that mean? So she's like, well, he looked really good sitting in Ed's car, and I would really love to see my son drive a Lamborghini in the future. Well, which obviously didn't include me, but I guess I need to be the purchaser of this car so that my son can drive this in the future. Bitcoin in the last couple months has reached $4,000 and close to $5,000 a coin, and I thought that this would be the best time to just slam it down, be a world first. From what I understand, no one in the world has ever bought a Lamborghini with Bitcoin before. After seeing this car on DuPont Registry, so excited, this was the car that I needed to buy with Bitcoin. So I had my heart set on it, went through the entire process of going back and forth with the dealership, and we finally came to a satisfactory deal. So we got to see the entire life cycle of me selling the Bitcoin or transferring the Bitcoin, going to the dealership in the Audi R8, dropping off, signing the papers, and getting into my Bitcoin Lamborghini, which is now technically the new name of this car, which is the Bitcoin Lamborghini. And so super excited about it. I'm sure you guys are gonna see pictures of it somewhere around here. But yes, this is a world first, super excited to unveil to the world the Bitcoin Lamborghini. And mostly, I want to use the Bitcoin Lambo as a mechanism for having great conversations with people and help educate them about the power and potential of Bitcoin. So I wanna drive it everywhere. I would love everyone to see this awesome, awesome machine, not only the awesomeness of this machine, but I would love to have conversations with people around Bitcoin and blockchain technology and how it can change their lives as well. In 2011, I bought Bitcoin at $2.52. And so technically, this Lamborghini only cost me about $115 back in 2011. Now, Bitcoin has grown from $2.52 to now over $4,000, and that's where I've been able to profit. And so this Bitcoin Lamborghini has been completely paid for by profits from my original investment in 2011.
If you like that story, it's time to make one of your own. Extreme Experience puts you in the driver's seat of some of the world's best supercars at over 20 racetracks coast to coast with no speed limits, no shifting restrictions, and no governors. Head to the link to choose your supercar, find a racetrack near you, and start making a story of your own. Extreme Experience, it's your turn.
Buongiorno, ciao.
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 Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Ditemi.
Vado a vedere delle macchinine.
Che tipo di macchinine vorresti vedere?
La Lamborghini.
La Lamborghini.
Le Lamborghini.
Sono una macchina di Lamborghini.
Una Lamborghini. Mi dispiace, 5 minuti fa è venuto un bambino e ha preso le ultime 2 che c'erano. Ne erano rimasti solo 2. Un'altra macchina non ti andrebbe bene. Guarda, lì ne abbiamo rosse, gialle, blu. Vuoi andare a vederle? Andiamo, vieni. Ne ho una gialla, ho quella rossa. Lì ce n'è un'altra blu. Ho questa qui.
No, la Lamborghini.
Questa?
No.
La vuoi vedere meglio da vicino, no? Questa ti piace?
Sì.
Non è bella come la Lamborghini, però. Questa? La mettiamo dentro. Perfetto, grazie mille.
Buona serata.
Arrivederci. Ho questa qui. Tu volevi proprio la Lamborghini?
Sì.
Davvero?
Sì.
L'abbiamo trovato. Vieni con me. Vorresti salirci sopra, eh?
Sì.
Staying in touch with the rest of the world is no longer impossible. Since they made it possible. Building a futuristic city in the desert is no longer impossible since they made it possible. Discovering new planets able to host life is no longer impossible since he made it possible. Deciphering the code of life is no longer impossible since they made it possible. Setting up an accommodation company without any property or a music platform without producing music is no longer impossible since they made it possible. Building a car able to open new roads and possibilities is no longer impossible since we made it possible. Lamborghini introduces Urus. The super sport utility vehicle is no longer impossible since we made it possible.